Alright guys, we are continuing on with the gear videos. Alright, this is my second go-to guitar. This is a 1997, I believe it's 97. It's a Fender Stratocaster, and it is an Eric Clapton model. Now this is not a custom shop model, this is just the stock regular model. I believe it's an Alder body. I've never really looked into it, but I think the Clapton Strats were made from Alder. And this color is Olympic White, which is kind of a rare color in Japan. So I was kind of lucky to score this one. And if you notice, I've got the three knobs here, volume, tone, tone. If you remember on the Warmoth Strat, this one here was missing. Because I've got big hands, usually with a Stratocaster what I'll do is I'll remove this one and I'll move this down to here. And then I just keep the tone knob, and I put a piece of black tape over that. But with this guitar, this actually has a mid boost on it. So it can kick in and give you a little bit more power. It's really nice. I love this guitar. Five-way switch. These are the stock Fender gold lace sensors. And this guitar does not come with these anymore. And this thing has some balls. That pickup right there, it is not single coily at all. This thing really puts out the sound. Again, this is my second favorite guitar. And for Mrs. Mully over there, the Music Man doesn't count as a favorite because it's beyond favorite. Okay, now you guys can see there's only five strings on this. This is a five-string guitar. No. What happened is I took this out to the Italian restaurant when I got my wireless system, and I was letting Oishi-san, the guy that owns the restaurant, I was letting him check out the wireless system, and he went out and walked up the street, and he went about a block up the street, and when he came back, the string was gone. It's like, dude, what'd you do? You know, I've been playing guitar for close to 30 years, and I can count on both hands how many times I've broken a string. I don't break strings. So, anyway, let's check out the back. It's just standard. If anybody knows, I believe the NS, sorry, I believe from the serial number that the N7 stands for 97. So if anybody can correct me on that, I'd be, more than appreciative of it, but I believe that's what it is. So I believe this is a 1997 model. It's just a standard. It's got the, Fender. Before they put the Made in Corona, California on there, which I hate, we got Buzz Lightyear protecting us here, and we've got Metallica back here on the back. And again, with because of the, usually I keep this, I take this off of all of my guitars, and I just leave the springs exposed, but there's a battery in here for the mid boost, or I'm sorry, not for the mid boost, for the pickups. If this is off, I don't think the battery will pop out because it's in there pretty tight, but I don't want to chance it. And I don't know if you can, you can't see in there, but I've got all five springs on this. Matter of fact, I think this is blocked. It doesn't even move. The tremolo doesn't even move. Okay, and then, as usual with all my guitars, the Shaler strap locks. And, that is it. That is the Eric Clapton Focus. That is the Clapton Strat. I hope you liked it.